Like, I can see why people kind of get a little bit iffy on when you see like two people. Oh, last minute switch back to Meg. Okay, so they were just using blood points. Oh, good, oh, good, oh, good. And Aiders, oh, my experience with Aiders is that they usually really, really good loopers. God, that poem. There once was a man with a head in the shape of a pyramid, it said, his sword unforgiving, Megan Dwight. God. I'm sure the entity tastes like coriander. Yummy. Yuck. I do like that pig mask, though. The pig jigsaw mask. I want that. That is so cute. Did you say you were going to... Yeah, that sounds right. About right. One more. Just one more game. I let my friend die on hook during the playtest. She still won't talk to me even though I died on hook right afterwards. I'm sorry, I'll do better next time. Yeah. That do be the way, though. The Shattered Square. I played on this map using self-aware last night, and yeah, it was really bad trying to see where my scratch marks were. Like, if it's bad for me to see, trying to see them using self-aware, sprint first, oh, okay. So much, but it feels like I'm playing my real self because I'm short IRL. Oh, you want me to chase you? Okay. She's spinning. I'm ignoring you. Goodbye. I might just have to let that gen get done, just to find someone else. They're going around and disabling my TVs, so I can't teleport. But in doing that, I can at least tell where you are. Try a flashlight save. Okay. Haha. I was trying to drop! Fuck, I hate this game so much. I can come right at you. One of them probably has unbreakable, so I should probably just leave them. That's right. Probably one or more unbreakable. Yeah. Hey. The others have probably crawled away to pick themselves up. I don't like leaving people to slug. I really don't. I am sorry. I am really sorry, but... And the Hex Sorrow and TTV Bucka Mitty AU, wherever you are. I am sorry that I've left you slugged. But, sorry, but you play silly games. You win silly games. I don't know if you guys came in here with the intent to bully, but it certainly feels like you did. So I don't feel as sorry that I played this way. I know you guys were probably just trying to play for fun, but your idea of fun kind of sucks. And you should all be ashamed.